Hi guys, welcome back to my channel and welcome to part 3 of Detroit Becoming Human. Now, in the last episode we went to Todd's home with Kara, did some cleaning and shit like that. So last week was a bit of a shorter episode than normal. Well, it probably will be the same, but I think it's just based on like how long the episodes are. So thinking episode 1, it was about just over 30 minutes. It had like 3 different stories in it, and then episode 2 had 1 story, and that was just under 30 minutes. I'm sorry, I'm just like my hair's so thingy. Also, I keep forgetting to mention in these videos, if you watch Schitt's Creek, you'll know what this is, but it's one of my favourite jumpers at the moment, and I absolutely love it. Do we like it? So yeah, I'm just going to get back into the video. This is part 3. Hope you all enjoy. And I've kind of sorted out some of the lighting effects on this as well. I'm still getting used to Streamlabs, so pay £20 a month and still working it out. I mean, whilst a scene was playing in the last episode, I figured out where to find the stream chat for when I do go live. So if you do want to see me go live, hit the link in the description below. Enjoy this video! Let's go! Where are we now? So it's nearly 10 a.m. Okay. What if I'm sorry, keep moving. Oh bloody hell. What if I changed my lighting? I'm gonna keep it at that. Something gold. I'm gonna do that. Meh. shopping. Some big fucking giraffe. Why does everyone like giraffes?
Good morning, Carl.
Good morning.
I'm gonna look at him. He's got lovely tattoos. How cool.
The weather is partly cloudy, 54 degrees, 80% humidity with a strong possibility of afternoon showers.
It sounds like a good day to spend in bed.
I did go to pick up the paint that you ordered.
Oh, yes, of course. That is the difference between you and me, right, Marcus? You never forget anything.
Give me your arm, please, Carl.
No.
Carl. Thank you.
I just opened my eyes and I'm already gritting my teeth. Humans are such a fragile machine. They break down so quickly. All this effort to keep them going. What happened to your clothes?
Oh, it's nothing. Just some demonstrators in the street, Carl.
What a bunch of idiots. They think they can stop progress by roughing up a few androids.
Preach.
I hope they didn't harm you.
Oh, no, no. They just pushed me around, Carl. I'm fine. Okay. I'll take you to the bathroom now.
I'm so tired. And we back.
Anything special on the agenda today?
Yes, there's the opening of your retrospective at the Museum of Modern Art. The gallery director left 4 messages asking to confirm your attendance.
I haven't decided yet. We'll see about that later.
Okay.
What else?
Just your usual fan mail. I've already answered.
Here he comes.
Any news from Leo?
No, Carl. I can call him if you like.
No. No, don't bother.
Breakfast is ready. Bacon and eggs, just the way you like them.
Thank you, Marcus.
You're welcome.
pushing me away. Every last word, every single thing you say. Pushing me away. Push, push, pushing me away.
Thank you, Marcus. Television. Why don't you find something to do while I finish my breakfast?
Sure. Okay, Carl.
I want to play the piano. Let's see. Digital, like you see on the
boom. Something has changed in the way you play. Sometimes I think you have more humanity.
Something has changed within me.
One day I won't something be here to take care of you anymore.
The same.
You'll have to protect yourself and make your choices. Decide who you are and want to become. This world doesn't like those who are different, Marcus. Don't let anyone tell you who you should be. Let's go to the studio.
Let's go to the studio. Okay. Every last word, every single thing you say, pushing me away. Push, push, pushing me away. Push, push, pushing me away.
Let's see where we left off. Remove the sheep.
Oop. Why are you walking that way?
What's your verdict, Marcus?
Yes, there is something about it.
Mm.
Something I can't quite define. I guess I like it.
The truth is, I have nothing left to say anymore. Each day that goes by brings me closer to the end. I'm just an old man clinging to his brushes. But enough about me. Let's see if you have any talent. Give it a try. Try painting something.
Paint? What would I... Painting what?
Anything you want. Give it a try. That is a perfect copy.
What?
Of reality. The painting is not about replicating.
How did he manage to do that?
Interpreting, improving on it, showing something you see.
Carl, I don't think I can do that. It's not in my program.
Go on, go, try it. Grab that canvas.
What? How is he so good?
Do something for me. Close your eyes. Close your eyes. Trust me. Try to imagine something that doesn't exist, something you've never seen. Now concentrate on how it makes you feel. And let your hand drift across the canvas.
I'm not seeing any identity. Identity. Prisoner.
Hey, Dad.
Leo. I didn't hear you come in.
No, I was in the neighborhood. I thought I'd stop by. It's been a while, right?
You all right? You don't look so good.
Oh, yeah, yeah, I'm fine. Hey, listen, I need some cash, Dad.
Again?
What?
What happened to the money I just gave you?
It just goes, you know?
Yeah. Yeah, you're on it again, aren't you?
No. No, no, I swear, it's not that.
No, don't lie to me, Leo.
What difference does it make? I just need some cash, that's all.
Sorry. The answer's no.
What? Why?
You know why.
Yeah, yeah, bye bye. You do know why. You'd rather take care of your plastic toy here than your own son, right? Tell me, Dad, what's he got that I don't?
Bye bye, driver.
Smarter, more obedient, like me, right? But you know what? This thing is not your son.
Yeah,
it's a fucking machine!
Leo, that's enough! Enough.
You don't care about anything except yourself and your goddamn paintings. You've never loved anyone. You never loved me, Dad. You never loved me.
It's a bit of a strong accusation. Oh, there were so many things. Cool. So guys, I'm gonna leave it here. If you have enjoyed the video, like always, hit the thumbs up button, subscribe button, and notification bell so you never miss a post. Also, comment down below if you're liking the series. If you're not, then boo you whore. And yeah, all my social media links will be in the description below, and I will see you next week for part 4. Bye guys.